Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here. Hope everything's going well with you. Just wanted to share a little personal story that I think will make you smile. My wife and I, we do a Secret Santa. We work with a social organization and we sponsor several families to make sure they have a good Christmas and the kids get the things they need. So my wife and I, we raise money through Lions Club and other organizations. And my wife does all the shopping and everything else. She does all the work. I take credit for it as usual. And she was in the Walmart with a big shopping basket, hundreds of dollars of merchandise. And the cashier was asking my wife, whose name is Claudia, it's not a great name, why are you buying so much? And she said, well, this is a fundraiser. We do Secret Santa with the Lions Club. And we get a couple families that we sponsor and host. Make sure when the kids wake up in the morning, they have a nice Christmas. You know, it's one of the little things we like to do. And the freedom that this business gives us, the time and the funds to help support organizations like the Lions Club. Anyway, my wife's online. Here's the whole point of the story. And she's talking to the cashier and telling her about Secret Santa. There's a man behind her, a lovely gentleman. And he said, you're doing a Secret Santa? And my wife said, yeah. He says, I'm going to pay for it. Yeah. There are people like that in the world. And I know we hear a lot of nasty stuff and negative stuff sometimes, but I'm a glasses half full guy. I think it's wonderful that people are like this out there. And my wife said, no, we already raised the money and everything for this. This was all donated money for buy this stuff for the kids and stuff. And he said, no, I'm going to pay for it. And he insisted. So we had more money we can help another family here. And that's just, we live in such a great country where we have so much freedom to be entrepreneurial, and there's just so many good people. And I just wanted to share this story with you because it made me smile. It makes me happy to know that there are people like that out there. If you've got a story to share, send it to me. Let me know about it, okay? Because nobody deserves success and happiness more than you good people out there. Take care. Bye-bye.